can't feel my legs. What did you do to my legs? Frank, I can't see you. Frank! Frank, what did they do to you?
I tell Marcia and Karen about this. Imagine! I'm actually on a spaceship! Oh! They're pointing at... Oh, talking to this? What is this? Is this the space phone? Hey, Marsh, this is Janet. You will never guess where I am. Never. Oh! I wish I could hear you, but I'll just tell you. I'm in space! I was driving along the highway when there was this light, and suddenly, I'm on this real spaceship. No joke! Now these little green men are making all these noises and pointing at stuff trying to talk to me. I bet I'm the first one they've met. So I figure I'll talk with them a while, then I'll later. And I can tell you all about it over lunch. Oh, I only had my camera. Well, they're pointing at some table with all sorts of gizmos sticking out of it. Gotta go. Kisses.
Good at this. I hope it wasn't too scary. Yeah, I think they're trying to keep us from getting there. Well, we should look for another way to go. There's one more here that works. You go through first to make sure it's safe, and I'll be right behind you, okay?
Let's just keep moving.
Stella Skyfire reporting for duty. She's Captain Cosmo's second in command, at least for the first few episodes. I think I have that ship targeted, but you'll have to find the firing control.
Buttons or something to restart the generator. It looks like it's working. Keep up whatever you're doing.
I'm putting you down!
Yeah, we won! do it! I knew we could beat them! You're even better than Captain Cosmos!
I know.
And you're very welcome. I think I'm gonna stay here for a while. I don't think I like it much down there anymore. And there's still a bunch of the ship I haven't seen. I'll tell you what. If I find anything really neat, I'll bring it to you. Okay? I'll keep an eye on the ship for you.
What can I do for you, Mr. Hotshot Space Captain? If there's more of them out there, that'll make them think twice about attacking us again. And it looks like you're now in charge of your very own spaceship. Well, what's left of it anyway. Congrats! That's right. If it weren't for me, you'd be sitting in a holding cell or lying on some crazy operating table right now. You owe me big time, kid. I'm gonna see about getting off this thing. Head back to the wasteland with some new toys, maybe carve out a place for myself. Literally, if I have to. Odds are we won't be bumping into each other again, so I just wanted to say thanks. Yeah, that's one way of putting it. Not really something I'm interested in doing again. Sure thing.
Hey, I thought you should know, someone must have hit a button during the fight just now. If I understood the display correctly, I think we sort of launched a homing beacon of some kind down to the surface. Landed just outside DC. I wouldn't mention it, except that I think, like I said, I'm not sure. I think it's a way to get back to Earth. Seems like there's a teleporter in the captain's quarters. I mean, I guess they're your quarters now. So I guess you can go home if you want. But don't worry, I'll stick around up here and keep an eye on things. We did it! We really did it! Oh man, I can't believe it! I never thought we'd make it. You're the best, the absolute best. I'd be dead without you, or worse. Thank you so much. Oh, come on. We both know you could have. I don't know. I don't really have a place down there anymore, do I? Doesn't sound like it'd suit me very well. Think I'll stick around here for a while. See if I can't figure out some of this technology. Boy, I sure hope not. But at least we know what to do with them, right? Be careful down there.
So, it's done. I'm not much for talking, so I'll get to it. I owe you. Without you, I'd be dead, or worse. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna see if I can find a way off this thing. Yeah? No offense, but this ain't some sort of game. My whole life is over. Gone a long time ago. Sorry if I can't make light of the situation like you can. All right.
Captain. all of us here thank you for...
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken dead.
Hey, be more careful. What is it?
I hope they let me buy a house here someday.
What do you need?
well.
Shall be stricken dead.
Be all you can be.
You came in here on your own power. You done? Don't even think of breaking into that.
Women and children of the earth, come forth to gather and behold the power of Atom. Let those who dwell.
Good hunting!
Don't try anything.
Here.
be mother and father to a trillion civilizations. Each of us shall know peace, shall know an end to pain, and shall know Adam in his glory.
Hey there. Hey there.
Is everyone from the vault as kind as you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wadsworth, your personal robotic butler. I am here to look after your needs and to keep you happy and entertained. What can I do for you? An innovation from MedTech. The My First Infirmary will automatically diagnose and treat any injury you might sustain. It will also make any of the pesky rads you've accumulated in the wasteland vanish instantly. War does not determine who is right, only who is left. If there's anything you require further, feel free to ask, sir. Serve you, Master. Welcome home, sir.